Melina here, speaking to you from our performance capture stage at Ninja Theory, where we have just wrapped our shoots for Senua's Saga Hellblade 2. When we first showed gameplay for Hellblade 2, it was a look at some of the game's cinematic and immersive action, where Senua faced off against a gigantic troll on
the Atlantic
coastline. Today, we're taking you deeper into Senua's story, her personal quest, her unique perspective on the world, and the intimate journey that awaits you in Senua's Saga. What you'll see today is all captured by the team on Xbox Series X.
Here we go!
She can feel them slipping through her soul. Following the threads of her mind. She's here to find them. The ones who hide. She needs their help with a promise. A question.
Hello, yeah?
But it's never so simple, is it? Wisdom has a price.
Yeah, definitely Barmy Army. Yeah.
A part of you that darkens. And a part of you that dies.
Over there. That pool. I can feel them.
I can feel them everywhere. The lost ones.
They are watching us.
What are your gamers like, innit? So this game, guys, I think it's Unreal Engine 4 or Unreal Engine 5. I'm sure it is.
What will we do to us?
Touch it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's strange. But what do you see? Is it some actual, like, action gameplay? Do you know what I mean? Like, the combat. What do you see? Some combat, do you know what I mean? Yeah, it's very weird. 2024. So Hellblade is coming out in 2024. That's basically confirms now that Hellblade and Avowed are next year.